shot alternator, flat batteries, bad stove. Eventually you get around and get it up again. And it's all for science. It's all for science.
Yngve Kristoffersen has spent more than 1 year aboard the hovercraft thus far.
We're not getting younger. In a couple of months, I will turn 72. And it's about time to get there.